Hi, I'm Donna Visman with Williamson Source, and we're here at King's Chapel in Arrington, Tennessee, and Mary Beth Poole is going to tell us all about this gorgeous location. Can you tell us about the chapel?
Absolutely. It's 1804. It's been restored to its original kind of decor, I guess. They brought in a lot of different materials from the 1804. It has been built on its four original corners.
And so you also have a clubhouse. If you rent the chapel, is the clubhouse included?
It's not included. There is a separate fee, but it's definitely kind of your own little property for the day, because you have the ceremony and then it's a quick walk up to the clubhouse. Beautiful, kind of European type of a clubhouse. Dance floor, bar, beautiful deck area, lots of surrounding trees. We have an exclusive chef who also caters all of our weddings and is fabulous. And yes, so it's a wonderful place to get married.
So tell me, what have some of the brides who've been married here said about this experience?
That it's charming, that it's magical. It's like I said, their own little oasis. It's very quiet, quaint. It's got a lot of history, so a lot of people like the history about it. And it's just very convenient to have it all here, one-stop shop.
So tell me about, if a bride wants to use this for a venue, how would they go about doing that?
They would contact me, Maribeth Poole, 615-336-6635, or visit the website, kingschapellife.com, and or myself, events@kingschapellife.com.
All right, well, thanks so much.
Yeah, thank you.
As we continue our talk about weddings, we're here at Ivey Cake. The most important part of weddings is all about the cake, right? That last bite. So I'm here with Andrea from Ivey Cake. So Andrea, tell us about what the great things you guys have here.
Oh, well, we offer cakes and we offer cupcakes. Probably the most popular thing is our cupcake tower, which is either 8 or 5 tiers of cupcakes. And the great thing about that is just that they can have as many flavors as they want, and each flavor can be a different color, or you can unify all the icings. So it really gives the silhouette of an old-fashioned wedding cake without you having to cut it, and you can still have all those great flavors.
Tell me, what are some of the really popular flavors people are using for weddings?
Well, our most popular flavor is the I Do. It's a vanilla cake with vanilla buttercream, and it's the one that Carrie Underwood had in her wedding. She named it, and it's definitely our most popular for weddings.
Be sure to stop by Ivey Cake for anything. Thanks. Cupcakes every day, and especially for your wedding.